Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Menjob to get latest update related to the exam result answer key. Today I am telling you TSAT July 2019 exam date, subjects and the answer key date. So guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel. I will provide you the latest information related to the exams. Here's the detail. Osmania University TSAT 2019 conducted in 3 dates, 5th July, 6th July, 8th July. Here is the key events, notification of publication date, published date 23rd March, starting date of online application 27th March, application ending date 26th April, last date application form filling 24th May, hall tickets issue for CBT exam 25th June and CBT test date 5th July, 6th July and 8th July. So guys, here is a list of subjects. Examination subject, general paper and teaching and research aptitude, geography, chemical science, commerce, computer science, application, economics, education, English, earth science, life science, journalism, management, Hindi, history, law, mathematical science, physical education, philosophy, political science, psychology, public administration, sociology, Telugu, Urdu, Library and Information Science, Sanskrit, Social Work, Environmental Study and Linguistics. Guys, the date for the answer key and the result will be, the answer key to the set answer key will be published in the month of July and tentatively in the last week. So guys, this is the update. I will provide you the information as soon as available. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned.